poor was riding his horse through a street many horses, and should he follow the rules and why?
Yes, people should follow the rules because many people may be injured by old people. What could happen in horse was running very fast through the crowded street?
Many people will be harmed by the horse and they will be injured. So it is very dangerous thing. And how does this fit into your life? What role does this remind you of?
This is fitting my life. I drove a car, so, and this law, this is remind me of speed limit for the car. So why is it important to tell the truth in court and in life?
Of course, telling truth is most important thing for people. Otherwise, they will be punished by another crime. So, telling truth is important thing. In conclusion, reflect on your thesis and thought. What did you learn that was new or exciting to you? Did you recommend the thesis?
Yes, he recommended.
Yeah.
And I learned how to do a trial, and it was very fun. So please visit to here.
Please come again.
Okay. Go ahead.
Hi. I have a question for you.
Sure.
How lighting people to young many how this the first safety. I agree with you that people didn't follow the rules. Everyone can do whatever they want.
Yeah.
Right. All different events. And the second question, what could happen if you also run a class with a car?
You probably run over someone.
How does this fit into your life? What law does this cause remind you of?
It's reminiscent of like a traffic law, you know? Speed limit on the road.
Yeah,
so that's for safety.
Yeah, and this phrase reminds us like we need to follow the rules and don't terrorize.
Yeah.
And our final question is, why is it important to tell the truth?
You can be fair to people, yeah. Telling the truth is